Today FM needs your support. Help us protect the Coral Sea from illegal fishing, oil exploration and climate change.
Each of those sharks is worth probably over $500,000 a year, every year. If that shark was caught for food, it'd be worth between $120 and $180. We've got to keep these animals alive.
Environmentalists have warned reef sharks could be wiped out in the Coral Sea unless the federal government declares it a marine protected area.
Efforts are underway to extend protection of the Great Barrier Reef. Conservationists want part of the Coral Sea ruled off limits, fearing for the future of its sharks.
We think it's an important issue. It needs to get national attention. It needs to have some good policy in place so that we can make sure that those areas which are significant and deserve protection are considered in that way.
Out here in the Coral Sea, all those reefs and big fish populations are pretty much intact.
For now, and the World Wildlife Fund wants to keep it that way. They want the Coral Sea made a marine protected area.
Environmentalists have launched a national campaign to have the Coral Sea of Queensland declared a protected zone.
And also the World Wildlife Foundation is calling for the Australian government to declare the entire Coral Sea region a protected marine area.
Environmentalists have warned reef sharks could be wiped out in the Coral Sea unless the federal government declares it a marine protected area.
Now, there will be too much of a vested interest, i.e. with oil exploration, with fishing. Now is the time. It's similar to the Serengeti. This would make it the world's largest marine park.
It would be amazing if it did, and I think something like Earth Hour proves that with millions of people will get behind something they believe in.
Campaigners describe the Coral Sea as a stunning blue water highway full of oceanic predators. Osprey Reef is one of its gems. It's a haven for hammerhead and white-tipped sharks, as well as manta rays.
Mundo ameaçado pelo desequilíbrio do meio ambiente.
Triple M and WWF Australia are lending their support to protect the Coral Sea, one of the world's most pristine marine areas off the coast of far north Queensland. Former Olympic swimmer Elka Graham is also keen to save the Coral Sea.
I feel like I've been swimming in the movie Finding Nemo. I mean, when I saw that movie and you saw all the different types of fish, it was hard to believe that anywhere still in the world has these animals, and we do.
Well, there's one in five women in Australia read New Idea, and we actually did a poll in the magazine after Elka went up to the Coral Sea, asking them, you know, do you back this campaign? And 98% of our readers came back and said totally that they really supported the campaign to protect the Coral Sea. So New Idea readers are totally behind it.